Ukraine was minor.
The Zelensky deepfake is really interesting.
Because
if a reasonable person could be the best case of how a deepfake could land, this case they probably did it to them.
And then it will show you where that image has appeared online on the internet.
The same actors. It was a best case.
My colleague Alex Kaplan did that.
That sets us up to be a little bit. You see there how the difference between satire and deception is quite fine when it starts to come to deepfakes in particular.
Yeah.